Mittlerweile haben mutige Alpinisten über 30 Routen erschlossen. Die Faszination für die Wand der Wände und der Respekt vor ihr ist bis heute unverändert.
We are now approaching the renowned Eiger North Face. Close enough to touch. Most of us will never get any closer to it. The mighty Eiger North Face has fascinated mountaineers for generations. A German-Austrian team succeeded in climbing it for the first time in 1938. It took them 3 days. But today, the fastest ascent of the face takes less than 2.5 hours. If you want to climb the highest North Face in the Alps, you have to be fit. After all, 1,800 meters of elevation over a climbing distance of around 4 kilometers.